Hello and welcome back to another YouTube video. Hi, I'm Speeder. Okay, today's date is October 21st, 2021. I know this won't be posted for another couple months, depending on if I stick to my filming schedule. At the present time, I have posted almost all of the videos taken with the camcorder. This next week, I will be posting the last one, as well as the first one that was filmed on this computer that I am currently filming on. So that's where I'm at right now, and today we will be playing some more Portal 2. I have a little bit more time today. This is a Thursday, and since I do not have school on Fridays, because my school doesn't do school on Fridays, luckily, I don't really have a lot of homework or anything to do, so here. Oh yeah, this confusion. Okay, so I was trying. Get over there. Actually, probably the smart thing to do. Why didn't I do this before? This seems like an intelligent thing to do. Honestly. Promise me, I did not look up anything. I'm just very weirded out that I can do this. What that does for me, if it does anything, but it doesn't appear to do anything. Except for splash down there, jump stuff. This may or may not work. It did not work. Okay. Case closed. I think. Let's see. So, if I... let's go back over there. No, wait. No. Let's go back over there. I just did not have a fresh one on my mind to figure out how to get up here last time. So... yeah. I think that's the jump one, right? It is. Okay. Okay. hold on, I'll be able to accompany this again. Okay. Let's just open us there. Alright. And it gets me directly right there. Can I shoot a portal? Down there, I can. That's interesting. Okay, so, actually, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go back over here. Alright. Shoot a portal there. Alright. Well, it might have worked better if I had actually hit the target.
War hero and or Olympian, with your help, we're gonna
change the world.
This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
Right. That feels important. You seem to know him. But yeah, I was just not in mental capacity when I first tried this puzzle to be able to figure that out. So, I got it that time. Well, that's new.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
And that's not so smart. So, here's my thing. This may be a totally wild theory that is completely incorrect, but this person, Caroline, who was with the guy over the loudspeaker, Cave Johnson, I think, they said a line in Yuuzhan, during a certain pre-recorded message. GLaDOS said the same line in Yuuzhan with this lady. Their voices all sound... also sounds kind of similar, so I wonder if GLaDOS is actually this, like, a version of this woman or something. I don't know. I may be, like, completely off right now, but I don't know, man. Okay. What do we have here? Let's get over there, I believe. Okay, so these have... these on them. Let's try this thing first. That one's stick, will it? Yeah. let's see. So up there is this fancy contraption. Box. I think I need some kind of way onto it or something. Yeah, because there's a box up there. So. Somehow. I think I need to get up there. Or maybe I'm completely wrong about this entire situation and I don't actually need to get up there. But. Ooh. Ooh. That is interesting. Okay, so that gets me up there. But that doesn't get me up there. Okay. What the heck? Just happened. I just went bouncing around all over the place. That was interesting. This one goes less far. No, not her. Not far off. Gotcha. Oh, now hold on a second. Hold on a second here. Okay. Too far. Gotcha. I still think that quite possibly be the thing that I need to do here. Okay. Still too far. I was on top of it for a second, and then it just jumped me off. I think I can make that. I don't know, maybe I'm doing this completely wrong, but I have a feeling about this. Okay. Not far enough. Needs to be in between that. Alright, one more time. Okay, one sec. Dinner. far. Let's try right here. Maybe I can't make that jump. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. To be closer, I mean farther. Assuming this is an impossible jump. Wait, am I even jumping to the correct location? I'm not even jumping to the right location. I am wrong. I just wasted my time on that. Huh. Okay. Let's see. Like I said, I need to go eat dinner, so let's see how long I've been filming for. About 26 minutes. That's a good run. That's all I have for today, so I will see you guys next time. Bye.